Hi friends. Welcome to a new learning video on Pharmaguideline. Today we will discuss the considerations to select the worst case in cleaning validation. In the context of cleaning validation, selecting worst case scenarios is an important step to ensure that the cleaning process effectively removes residues from the most challenging or difficult to clean products or surfaces. Here are some key considerations for worst case selection in cleaning validation. Product variability. Consider products that represent the broadest range of formulations, including those with different physical and chemical properties. This ensures that the cleaning procedure is robust enough to handle various product types. High potency or toxicity. Identify products that are highly potent or toxic, as these pose a higher risk of cross-contamination if not thoroughly cleaned. These products typically have lower allowable residue limits, requiring a stringent cleaning process. Solubility and stability. Products with low solubility or stability may leave more challenging residues. Include products with different solubility profiles or those prone to degradation or forming tenacious residues. Equipment and surface complexity. Consider equipment or surfaces that are difficult to clean due to their design, construction, or material. This includes intricate parts, dead spaces, crevices, or rough surfaces that can trap residues. Previous cleaning issues. Take into account any known historical cleaning challenges or issues associated with specific products, equipment, or surfaces. This helps address previously identified weaknesses in the cleaning process. Batch sizes and manufacturing scale. Select worst-case scenarios based on the largest batch sizes or scale of manufacturing. Larger volumes or equipment may present additional challenges for thorough cleaning. Cross-contamination potential. Assess the risk of cross-contamination between products. If there are products with significantly different therapeutic categories or allergenic properties, consider them as worst-case scenarios to ensure stringent cleaning measures. Regulatory requirements. Consider any specific regulatory requirements or guidelines regarding worst-case selection in cleaning validation. Different regulatory agencies may have specific recommendations or expectations for worst-case scenario identification. It is important to document the rationale for worst-case selection, including scientific justifications and risk assessments. By selecting appropriate worst-case scenarios, cleaning validation studies can effectively evaluate the cleaning process's capability to remove residues and ensure product quality and patient safety. Like the video and share it with your friends and colleagues. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and also hit the bell icon to get regular updates. Thanks for watching this video.